push-up. So wrap the band around your hand just to shorten it out a bit so you can keep a constant tension on the band. And then control the negative, pause at the bottom, squeeze the pec and press out. So you'll notice that I have the band coming underneath my armpits here. So if you go above the elbow, you'll tend to find as you press out, it'll slide up and hit you in the back of the head.